So you see this, yeah, he's talking about mature students, but never too old, you know, never too old. I used to watch a lot of those motivational stuff back in the day or whatever. And to be fair, right, I still do, but I only watch Steve Harvey. Yeah, like Steve Harvey, my favorite. So I don't really binge over other motivational stuff, or whatever, in it. But yeah, I heard one about that Colonel guy. So you know the Colonel, the KFC man. Apparently, he was 60 years old when he started his business. Now, if he had that mindset, oh, I might be too old, I might be too old. Yeah, we wouldn't be in KFC, Kentucky Fried Chicken. Yeah, because he would never have started because he thought, oh, he's too old. Yeah, you're never too old. Yeah, you're never too old to start something new. You don't want to get to a stage where you're like the 60-year-old apprentice. Yeah, but at the end of the day, you're never too old. Yeah. Never too old, because again, there's plenty of old people who start businesses and shit like that. And you know what happens, right? They get to the stage where, as I said before in previous live streams, you don't want to get so old, right? You don't want to get to 90 years old and think to yourself, I wish I took more risks during my youth. Yeah. That's why me, I'm gonna take the risks, yeah, for that fact and the other fact that there's people around on this, well, not on this planet no more, who would love to be in my position to take risks, but they can't because they're dead. Or, you know, they might have something wrong with them and that, so you know, they can't live a normal life. Yeah, we as able-bodied people with good physical, good mental health, right? We need to take risks because there are many people on this earth who would love to be in our position that can't because they're dead. Yeah, so we have a duty of care. We gotta do it for them. Yeah. All people, oh yeah, my black ancestors, this and yeah, you know, black people that, well, do it for your ancestors then, innit? Yeah, do it for your ancestors. Yeah, the man was 60 apparently, innit? So the story goes, innit? Yeah, but you know he was an old man because when you see KFC the Colonel, you don't ever see a man with a fucking a high top haircut and yeah. He's an old man, yeah. White hair, not even grey, you know. White hair to blood clot, yeah. Old man, yeah. So you just know he was an old man when he started that business, yeah. He probably was 60, maybe 55, whatever, innit? But he was getting on, yeah. He didn't think to himself, you know, I'm too old to start this business. The man just started the business,